At 5 a.m. at noon this morning, Josephine County Commissioners voted for the creation of a special law enforcement tax district. It's the first step in asking voters for new taxes to pay for sheriff's patrols, prosecutors, and the jail. Back in May, Josephine County voters turned down a tax levy to make up for lost timber payments. The result, over 40 inmates were let out due to lack of money. Also, 63 county employees lost their jobs.